Look where we are. I know. It's the only place we ever go. But we haven't been here in a long time. Here we are. How far out do we have to park?
Oh, they're parking up front. Yay!
All right, so next event.
Wait, this is the first time with our new passes.
That's right. So I have no idea if my magic band fob is going to actually work.
That's what I was wondering. I don't know if it's going to work either.
Yeah, so I may have to whip out the card. We don't have Memory Maker anymore. I kind of don't give a rip about the magic band anymore.
What did you ever... Oh, because, yeah, we use it for magic for that all the time. What are you... Who are you...
But I mean, I can't think of like why I even would care about a magic band anymore. I mean, that would be like the thing.
Well, because then you don't have to pull out a card.
Yeah.
You really smell the flowers up front here. I didn't film any of them, but I could smell them. All right, Ethan is saying that side is closed, although there's people walking over there. Oh, I know where they're going. Let's go that way. It's take a left to go right. But you wanted to get over to where the rhubarb strawberry thing was. And that is the best option. Oh, now I smell chlorine. Okay, Ethan was correct. You cannot get through on that side anymore. You have to go this way.
Why didn't you?
I saw yours.
Found the rhubarb.
It is the strawberry rhubarb upside down cake. Look how pretty. You gonna cut it? I can't believe we're starting by splitting this tiny little cake.
All right. Well, after the debacle that was the corn, we are very untrusting.
I looked at it first.
The old favorites.
And I found where they put the barbecue grill. I'm going to go tell that chef to start making me some corn. How is your deliciously light, fresh, warm strawberry rhubarb upside down cake?
Fine. Yeah, I'm glad that something didn't get ruined like that corn.
It did not get ruined. They did it exactly the way they were supposed to. It's perfect.
So I was going to tell them, but I don't know that anybody could really appreciate this the way that we could.
Yes.
We marked our calendar.
We did.
When the rhubarb was coming.
Wait, rhubarb season, April 10th to May 15th, I think it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So there you go.
This one's an excellent one. Wontons for me. Cheesy crab wontons. See if he gets the chicken sticks or not. So Ethan's way of ordering everything is to just say one word of the description. This time it was skewer and wonton. He's trying to hand me crap. Hang on.
It's
one skewer?
Spicy.
One skewer, or did you already eat one?
There was only one skewer.
There was only one? Okay. And it is spicy. It was said it was. Crab and cheese wontons. Always a favorite.
So for inquiring minds who want to know, the crowd, not so bad. And it's because everything's so exclusive. Yay!
He's gone and went to go talk to the bass player. I just figured I'd film a little. It's crowded, but not crazy crowded. Ooh, pomegranate chili crispy cauliflower. Hello. I
I had heard Spice Road had gotten a new menu, but I hadn't seen it yet.
All right, I got tres leches at the Isla Fresca, and I got a chorizo arepa, and I have no idea what the hell this even is.
You don't know what arepa is?
No.
It's a tortilla, like a puffy tortilla.
Okay.
All right, between us, and this is how much is left, so does that tell you anything? It's crumbly. Shouldn't a tres leches cake be, like, super, super moist?
Unless you're thinking of dulce al leche or whatever, which might be different.
That just means caramel 3 milk. This is coconut tres leches. Coconut 3 milk.
But I thought one of the milks, like, yeah, it's supposed to, like, soak into whatever.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's not...
soaked into much.
I think it did. And
it was powdered milk.
Okay, now that makes more sense. Yeah. Alright, I'm done with this. If you want any more, you can go right ahead. Otherwise, you got a handy dandy garbage right next to you.
Yep. Yeah, I wasn't rushing to that stand, and now I think it's understood why.
Yeah, I think we're done there.
You bring your rape in this. It was better last fast.
Yeah? As better as Brazil?
No, it was the Encanto booth last
year. It's still Encanto. There's a big Encanto sign in front of it.
They're trying to play like it is, but it's not. It's,
yeah.
There's a difference.
All right, should we mosey? I hate leaving cake, but I don't mind leaving this cake.
Duck dudes, woo!
All right, he's looking at ducks. I'm looking at this. Isn't that pretty? Look at all the twinkly fairy lights. Oh my god, they're so cute!
I wonder if they'll catch your eye.
Oh my god! Oh! Look, is it ball for bowling? I can't figure out what I'm looking at. I just know it's adorable! Oh my god, is that cute. So this stuff is the retro stuff. I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to them.
They're rainbow.
Ashtray vibes? Major ashtray vibes. Very strange. Oh my god, it's so cute. I don't have my glasses on, I can't tell what's in these little circles. I'm just gonna keep filming it. Oh, they're Mickey heads. They're little Mickey heads. That is so adorable. Oh, I love that.
Found the Jamie mugs. Oh, look, these are here too. So I'm baffled. There's some thing that we saw somewhere, somehow. Like, ooh, next time we're at Disney, we'll see the thing and maybe get it. And now I have no idea what the thing was. There may not have actually been a thing.
One more shot.
I didn't think the thing was ears, but maybe it was.
I feel... These are cool. I never seen these before. I think these are Tiana. That's pretty. No, film one with a good bowl, not a crappy bowl. Those are really neat.
Most of these seem newish.
Oh, yeah.
Ish, ish.
Yeah, I haven't seen those.
Where are these? You'd be a lemon head.
Okay, that one caught my eye from across the room, which led me to that one, which is really cute. Which led me to these that are chained to this thing, I think. No, they're not. It says 1971 on the side.
They also say Coach on the tag.
Ooh, I found Coach ears. How many? How many's? Doesn't even say, does
it? Vietnam.
Doesn't even say, does it?
Nope.
Ooh, well, I'm going to just touch them for a minute. Because that's about as close to these as I'm ever going to get. How cute are those? Oh, there's too much backlighting. There we go. Oh, I really like those. Honey, but I really like them. Here, can you put these back? But I really like them. But I really like this. This isn't a coach, too, is it? I don't know. I don't have my glasses on. Without my glasses, I can't do nothing. Oh, here, this is all coach. Yeah, that looks like coach stuff. I don't want any of that. Ooh, there's a cute wallet, though. But they're not going to tell me the price. Oh, they are going to tell me the price of that. That is $275 for the wallet. None of them have prices? Who ripped
all these do.
Who ripped all the... Oh, look at the Mickey! I don't know why I'm surprised that there's a Mickey in a Disney store. Oh, super cute. That's cute, too. Oh, they're all coach. My goodness. Okay, why am I in this section? Let's get me out of here. I lost Ethan. I turned around and he was gone. Like, literally gone. Oh, there he is. I want this, too. This Dooney and Burke, I think, is gorgeous. But I would want the crossbody bag, and I don't see it. I have the cup, though. I use the cup all the time. We have no idea what it was we saw online that we both went, ooh, we needed. We cannot find anything. No clue. Take that cup.
All right. It was kind of a nothing trip.
Yeah.
It was fun. It was nice. I got a lot of stuff. But I think we're done, right?
Yeah.
I think we're done. So, I don't know what we're doing next. But at least we made it to a park again.
That's right. For a lot of canceled stuff.
So. You're really pink.
Yep.
You're getting pinker. All right, anything else? Could you look any less like I killed your dog?
Oh my God.
God. Good night.
All right, so one quick thing while I'm seeing the majestic flag in the wind, in the actual wind and not the Disney created wind. So every so often I get these stupid memes in my Facebook feed, and one that keeps recurring is, so at the end of Rogue One, Darth Vader's cape is flapping in space and there's no wind in space, so he's using the force to make it flap. Okay, there's no sound in space either, and every spaceship ever in Star Wars makes a racket. So, artistic license, Holmes. So there, that's my meme. How about this?
No!